catch a carp out of your swim.
Go ahead. I am. I'm going to catch a carp out of your swim.
Let's see if this box don't collapse first.
I advise you to sit down first, because you might blow up.
What, you think I'm going to fall off?
No, earlier when I only was standing, it almost fell into the lake. I mean, it's not the best.
The winner! Oh dear. Oh my. Looks like this. On this one, or shall I land it? Here comes the air quick. Start shipping back, keep it low, put it on the roll, I'll just slide it right. Don't pull it, just let it go where it wants to go and start shipping back. Don't pull him sideways, just shipping back. Maybe you've got a small look. That's where he's going, I don't know about the pole. Should remember where the pole goes down there. Just put it down there like on the roll. That's it, that should be back slowly, that's it. Your bounce and then get on the top kit. You can just eventually lift the pole up, but you'll come in a bit closer and let a little bit of line out.
Ethan has lost energy.
You can net him just like you would normally do.
didn't. You didn't after all that. Well, that's 3/4 of a fish each then today, isn't it? But I almost had more than that.
What was you using as bait?
Is your hook still on?
Yeah. Which is the bait gun?
Well, I'll tip it in. Good stuff. Give it a little tap if they don't come out. That's it. Now just be careful now and just sit down and watch that very carefully. Yeah. Don't just go under. Go on, good boy. I'm going to leave you to it now. Yeah. I've got to go and try and catch a carp myself there. So I'll give you the best swim and everything, you know what I mean? Good fat, good fat.